When I started this position as Associate Dean for Research, I was really looking for opportunities to see if there was funding available for us to build infrastructure for population health and health disparities research. And lo and behold, I saw a funding announcement by the National Institutes of Minority Health and Health Disparities. So I thought San Diego State University would be competitive for this endowment proposal, in part because we already have a good cohort of faculty members that are already working in population health and health disparities research.
I try to do research that determines the best way to deliver high quality and timely cancer care to people in the community and to patients, and I also study the best ways to communicate about cancer with individuals in the community. One of the main reasons in which we really pursued this endowment grant was to be able to build those networks of people that don't necessarily work together every day, to bring those resources together and work together, especially looking at emerging technologies and big data.
With this endowment, we can collaborate to develop geospatial technology, including the GPS, web mapping, social media, to facilitate the research in health disparity and population health.
The most exciting aspect of this endowment is it will allow us to build an infrastructure for research well into the future.
This is a long-term commitment of the federal government to our university. And so it's exciting to see that they really believe in the research that we do and our potential to move forward.